welcome to this spooky Halloween Kid Time Story Time. But today, I am not StoryTeller. Oh no, I am Storiella DeVille. It's so funny when you try to be evil. What? What are you talking about? I'm just, it's my Halloween costume. Don't laugh at me. What is this? It's my book for the day. Today we are reading Trick or Treat, Bugs to Eat. Oh no, what is this? Oh no. Oh yes, you brought me a bat book. No, I didn't, I did not. Yes, you did. Ooh, hello. Ooh, so juicy looking. No, don't talk about that cute little bat that way. Oh no, I can't help myself. Look at that, look at those big eyes and that round tummy that looks absolutely edible. No! Yes. No! Yes! You brought me a bat book, and the funny thing is, you didn't even know it! My evil spell must have worked. Oh, did she cast a spell on me? Wait, did you? All right, never mind that. Storiella DeVille is now going to read Trick or Treat, Bugs to Eat, and here we go. Oh, that is the cutest little thing. Can you get out of the way? Hello? Hello there. Witcheficent!
Oh, you're talking to me? I was just admiring your beautiful book.
I get uncomfortable. She likes the book that much, you know? All right. Such a cute little guy. Or girl. Trick or treat! Smell my feet!
I love it already!
Give me lots of bugs to eat!
Yes, fatten up now, little batty bat.
Oh, this is gonna be a while. From our cave, we're so brave, we fly out in one big wave. Look at that!
Yes, my pretties! Yes! Fly! My bat cave is this way!
Don't fly that way, that's for sure. And look at that, look at this, it's just so cute here, and I totally wish I could live in that little purple house with like all those pumpkins that are perfectly carved. Off I fly, soar so high, gliding through the evening sky. Hear my call, bounce off walls, echoing as darkness falls. That's right, because the bats work by echolocation. They make a sound and the bounce back tells them where things are. And right now, that little bat is looking for that little bug to eat because it's the circle of life. Moths take flight to the light. I'll give them a sudden fright.
Ooh, you like to scare things. I like you.
Excuse me, I'm in the middle of reading here.
I mean, I'd say I'm sorry, but I'd be lying.
Yeah, I know. Yummy flies with big eyes. What a trick or treat surprise. Oh yeah, all the bugs. That's why I love bats. Not because of bats do. I love bats because they eat mosquitoes. Because mosquitoes like to eat me. So I'd rather they be eaten than I get eaten. I know, kind of rude, but it's the truth. Ooh, cricket's song. Did I hear wrong? No, I'll eat them all night long. Oh, now we're eating crickets, and those are crunchy sources of protein. Beetles crunch, beetles munch. I'll have them for midnight lunch. Crunch, crunch, munch, munch, munch. Crunch, crunch, munch, munch, munch. Flap my wings, please no stings. When I eat wasps, my heart sings. Ooh. Like the whole buzzing action now. This little bat is ravenous. I'm so fast, whizzing past. Finally, I'm full at last.
All right then, you come over to me. I have a special dessert, yes.
No. What a flight, lots of bites. Halloween's my favorite night. Clap, 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 clap. Look at how pretty all these houses and off they go. And look, trick-or-treaters! Oh, let's see if I can tell what they are by the shadows. That looks like a witch or a wizard. That looks like a pumpkin, and this looks like a ghost. And this house is already decorated. Look at that. Look at all the cute lights that they put out. Oh, bat facts. If you hate bug bites, you should love bats. Ching! I do, as a matter of fact. Bats eat a wide variety of insects such as wasps, moths, dragonflies, and mosquitoes. One bat can eat up to 1,000 mosquitoes an hour. That's more than Green Bear can eat cookies. I'm amazed. Bats usually catch bugs while they're flying through the air. And now it shows us all these different kinds of bats. That's the hoary bat.
Ooh, I like that one.
And that's the little brown bat.
It's small but mighty.
And that's the cave bat.
Oh, those like to come over all the time. I love those.
And the spotted bat.
I spot you.
And the northern long-eared bat.
I like that one. That one looks extra fat and juicy. I'll take them all though.
Okay, all right, you'll take them all. So that's a great thing about them, that they eat all these mosquitoes. Kind of like how you eat candy on Halloween, right? 1,000 pounds an hour, does that sound about right? Do you know that this little pointer thing right here is like a bat thumb? Bats have thumbs? Did not even know that. Bat wings have bones in them, similar to the bones that you have in your hands. Amazing. And of course, this you may already know, but bats come out at night to eat and rest during the day. That's why we never see bats during the day. They find food in the dark using the echolocation, right? That doo, doo, doo. And then the sound comes back, and then depending on how the sound comes back, they can tell where the mosquitoes are. I mean, it is very sophisticated, right? Can you learn about your environment by listening to echoes? Try it out, this book says. Wow. That would be kind of complicated.
Oh, I do it all the time. Here, let me demonstrate.
No, I don't think we have time for that.
Yeah. Yes, over here.
I don't think she heard anything. Bats live in caves, and we knew that, right? And other dark places like the underside of a bridge, maybe even your attic. I'm sure it's nothing. If you see a bat while you're trick-or-treating, do not be scared. Thank it for eating bugs like this. Thank you, bat. I really appreciate that one. That bug right there was about to get a big bite out of my leg. But thanks to you, I'm not bitten. Remember, if you see a wild animal, even a cute bat, do not touch it because it could hurt or scare. You can hurt it, you can scare it,
or it can bite you. That's my favorite option. Oh. Hello again. We meet again. It's like we're meant to be. You should come over now. Now that you're nice and fattened up, I'll show you my giant cauldron. Don't you want to see my giant cauldron?
All right, while Witcheficent keeps trying to convince the bat in the book to come over.
Oh, it'll happen. You and I are meant to be. It's our destiny.
I wish you a happy Halloween. And no bug bites, and plenty of bat sightings.
Oh yes, all day, all night long. Happy Halloween, my favorite time of the year. Oh, I love the sound of my voice.